Nancy Salzman, the co-founder of the Capital Region-based sex cult Nexium, has been released from prison. According to the Federal Bureau of Prisons, Salzman was transferred from a correctional facility in West Virginia to a community confinement facility yesterday. Salzman, sentenced 2 years ago to 3.5 years in prison. Formerly of Half Moon, she was also fined $150,000 and sentenced to 3 years probation.